for their acts. So we're going to kick tonight off with Olivia and Rebecca from Birmingham. Can we make some noise for them as they come on, please?
We don't know.
I can
do it.
Today my boys and I will be reciting some very verses in the new century. Because that was his plan. Luke chapter 10 verse 27. Love the
she's going to recite 13 memory verses for us. I want you to listen. It just shows that when we challenge these children, they can really memorize the word of God and hide it in their hearts. I'll present to you Eddie Jones.
Your wooden standing, and all my ways have been love and change. I pray you die next your path.
Thank you. 2 days. We've been working with their creativity, their imaginations, using their bodies, their faces, and their voices to communicate. Now we're going to need your help, because with your help, they're going to create the sound of a storm rushing through the building. But it will only work if we're all quiet. So please, just for about 5 minutes, close your eyes and think about the ways that God uses storms in the Bible to communicate a message to his people. And so I think we're just about ready. Take that moment to just quiet yourself before God. And I'm going to hand the microphone to our narrators, who will tell us the story.
Thank you. Thank you. so worried about the dancehall. They're struggling because of Mitch. Taylor again tries to persuade Dee to give Sam a chance as an understudy. This time, Dee agrees. Taylor helps Sam learn the hypnotic dance routine.
Thank you.
celebrate Nicole thanks Sam. They agree to make a new start. The dance teachers praise Sam and invite him to join the classes regularly. They announce the winner. It's Hypnotics. Blaze and Hypnotics argue over which crew Sam should join, but the dance teachers suggest that the two groups join forces. They're all up for that. Taylor says, here's the next year, and Sam responds, bring it on. Everyone looks ahead to an exciting future.
Today, for those who have won, I want to call subject to the production of those. A few people have given us those, but there are some that are still, we are still waiting. So please submit those to your area secretary, who will pass them to the national secretary. Please note, the next is, unless you produce that, so that's what subject means, okay? Please. Right, so we just go straight to the award. I want to talk about GCSEs first. I've told you that you have to become monthly a member of OFNC and your results will be certified by your area secretary. As you know, GCSE students or those who enroll on GCSE can have as many subjects, up to 12 subjects. Therefore, we have what we call the cutoff point. We take only 8 grades. So we consider your best 8 grades. That does not mean that you don't recognize your other grades, but to be fair, it's important that we have what we call a plain, the same playing field. Therefore, we will be considering 8 grades. For the A level, we also consider the award 3 A levels, and in the context of that, at least for this year, we are considering the subjects that are normally recognized by all universities for admission. That therefore means that we are not taking into account general studies. Alright, so please, if you submit general studies and we don't, it's not that we don't recognize that, but you need to have a level playing field. Also, another subject called the extended project. So we are taking just the main subject. So let's go straight to the GCSE. So for the GCSEs, because they've done so well, there are people we are going to recognize. They're not the winners, but there are people who want to recognize and say, well done to them. So the first person we want to recognize is Toby Mustafa. With 4 A's, 6 B's, and 1 C. The next person I want to recognize from Leeds is Zingam Ibemesi. With 1 A star, 5 A's, and 5 B's from Leeds. The next person is Abren Ogedengue, also from Leeds, with 1 A star, 4 A's, 4 B's, 3 C's. The next is Precious Olani, 2 A's, 4 B's, 4 C's from Leeds. Next is Daniel Omanjola from Leeds also. 4 A's, 4 A's, sorry. 3 A's, 2 B's, and 1 C. The next person is Stanley Ukweze from Birmingham with 6 A's. Stars. Is Deborah Adegoke with 7 A stars. In third place, we have 3 joint winners. Oh. And they are as follows. Toyosi Atoyebi, Unite Esters. One A.
Do we want to clap for them once more, please?
I don't know whether the exams are getting easier. The vote got first class in their first degree. So we just pray for them now. If you've been called, if your name has been called for just recognition, will you please come forward so that we can pray for you as well? Everyone that is here has been called, please come forward. Please, let's give them a round of applause, please.
Not called some people. That is not because we don't recognize just because there must be a cutoff. And so we bring those ones unto you this moment, that their days will come.
Amen.
Lord, you will promote them.
Amen.
We will celebrate them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
For all our children, we keep them under the great control of your mighty hand.
Amen.
That you will look after them.
Amen.
It will be well with them.
Amen.
Father, we thank and we bless you.
Amen.
We especially thank you for those two guys who graduated with first class in their university. They are entering into the job market. Lord, open doors for them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Lord, we thank and we bless you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.